Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this advanced Excel tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can delete empty worksheets in Microsoft Excel. Okay, take a look at this workbook here. I have 10 worksheets in this workbook. In sheet 1, I have data, and in sheet 2, 3, 4, up to sheet 10, it's all of them are empty. Okay, now I want to delete all empty worksheets from this workbook. Think about it this way: if you have hundreds of worksheets in a workbook and only a few of them is empty, but it's really hard to look at every worksheet to know if it's empty or it's occupied with data. So if we use a VBA code to search and destroy all those empty worksheets in Microsoft Excel, that would be much easier. Okay, so we are going to use Visual Basic and we are going to write some code. Okay, let's get started. Click on the developer tab, click on Visual Basic, click insert, click module. Okay, now write the VBA code. I have already provided the code in the description. Make sure you copy it from there. And when you copy the code from there, just paste it in this window and click on run. Okay, now you will get a dialog box pop up where you will be asked, are you sure to remove all empty sheets? If you are sure, just click yes. Now you'll get another confirmation message, you have removed 9 empty sheets. Now click OK. Close this window. Now look at this workbook. I have only one sheet that has data and all those empty sheets are gone. That's what I wanted to show you. Don't forget to subscribe this channel. You will get problem solving videos every day. This channel is completely free, so if you want, you can support the channel from the Patreon. Link is here, and make sure you check out these videos and playlists. Thank you. Thanks for watching.